Driver, the defending track champion, and Dan Knausen, a 22. One more rollback, Jerry Cope and Jerry Winkler. Between the pair, many feature wins in Oshkosh Speedzone Raceway. And the rest of the field, bring them around. 20 laps, green flag raceway. And, oh, that didn't last very long. On the racing surface. I don't know if that was the initial cause of it. 20 seconds feel like a monkey and I can do it. 0.25 seconds. Bringing them back to the green flag. Ryan Blank, Wayne Morgan in the 14th. One lap to go is given. So we'll try this again. Hopefully the remaining cars will keep all their wheels through a couple laps. We would like to give you a green the checkered finish at least once tonight. So you can go back home and brag to all your friends how good the racing is here at Oshkosh Speedzone Raceway on a Friday night. Here we go, coming to the green flag. Ryan Blank into 33, 14. Morgan perhaps a little high, two or three cars worked by him underneath. Oh, we'll get together in turn number four. Frank Russell, the number is 371-182. 371-182. And that is the winner. We'll go down to the 50-50 raffle booth. 50-50 raffle booth right next to the men's bathroom. Once again, 371-182. And 367 baseball as we go back to green with Blank taking the lead. Coming on the backstretch, Jeff Wozinski, Lexi Ashcraft, third. top five. Jeff Wyszynski. It's now Wyszynski and Cope is going to close in over the final two laps. Tell you what, for a while there, I was starting to stretch. Jeff Wyszynski getting out of the car in victory lane. That was a well-run feature race. It started a little slow. Those tower